Alright guys, so we are live, let's go! Yo guys, hello, Kalyan, let me know. చలో స్టార్ట్ చేద్దామా మనం స్ట్రీమ్ అనేది ఒక 2 మినిట్స్ జర షేర్ చేస్తున్నా జర షేర్ చేసి అంత అయిపోయిన తర్వాత నమస్తే కళ్యాణ్ బాయ్ నమస్తే ఒక్క 2 మినిట్స్ స్టోరీ చేసి అందరు షేర్ చేసి దాని స్టార్ట్ అవుతుంది అంతే సో అండ్ కలంబా లైక్ కొట్టేసే జరా ప్లీజ్ లైక్ ద వీడియో లైక్ ద స్ట్రీమ్ ఇట్స్ గోయింగ్ టు బి అ లాంగ్ స్ట్రీమ్ బడి లెట్స్ గో link this let's go link quotation thank you bye thank you damn bro మరి కిందకి అయిపోయింది గో సో స్టోరీ పెట్టేసిన ఒక్క సెకండ్ షేర్ చేస్తా షేర్ చేసిన నెక్స్ట్ మినిట్ మనం గేమ్ ఆల్రెడీ స్టార్ట్ చేద్దాం లెట్స్ డూ అవర్ సైడ్ ఆఫ్ ద జాబ్ అండ్ దెన్ గో రెండు గేమ్లు ఆడదాం ఈరోజు లెట్స్ సీ వాట్ హ్యాపన్స్ Think that's it and we are on let's go boys okay I did nothing now time to start the game YouTube stream live chat and we on వన్ మినిట్ ప్లగ్ చేస్తున్నా ఓకే చలో లెట్స్ స్టార్ట్ లెట్స్ గో Damn, bruh. Game looks so good.
You all remember Wilson Fisk, don't you? The so-called kingpin of crime? I'm told he's getting 5-star treatment in his cell, which is nicer than Jared's apartment, while his shark lawyers appeal his conviction.
Guys, you know, like, mic okay on the sensitivity and the audio quality.
Reveals that his now dilapidated Fisk Tower, which is scheduled for demolition in the new year, has been taken over by squatters. And isn't it just perfect karma that this garish monument to the ego of a guy who always felt he was above the law has been overrun?
I gotta call you back.
Oh.
Hi, spill it. Give me the whole situation.
Mm-hmm. Then, Roxxon.
Okay.
Underground. It's just a lot, you know?
You're 17. You're stressed. And you're a superhero. You gotta cut yourself some slack. You still making beats?
Not much since I started this.
Work-life balance, kid. Most important thing. Here. Little project your dad and I started back in the day. Our mixtape. Had rhymes ready and everything.
How come I never heard about this?
Because we never finished. We sampled street noise around the way. Wanted the city to be our beat.
Mm-hmm.
But your dad had the masters. And after things went bad between us. But you can finish what we couldn't. Plus, it'll take your mind off work.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. What do I do?
Load that up. I'll walk you through it. I'll set up holograms to guide you. Scan the source.
Holograms, huh? Okay, don't think about Finn. Focus on sounds. Clear my head.
Scan the holograms, and it'll unlock files on that drive I gave you. Help you figure out which sound you're looking for. Now try and find the original sound, and grab a clean sample.
Oh, dang, man. I don't know. Fuck. I think I kind of measured it.
Need to get a little further away so it doesn't distort.
Oh yeah, Malani Rawada. Chi.
Not this way.
Don't need to go too far. Sounds will be nearby the mark.
Okay.
Need to be a little closer to get your levels right.
Yeah, I'm going on the way, Uncle. I'm on the way, Uncle.
Good sound, but it's muffled. Try and get a clear line of sight. Not a match, though. Keep looking.
Bro, I almost had it, man.
Pretty sure it's behind me. Nah, get in.
Yeah, I wanna play this mission, man. You guys, whoever is watching the stream, like or today. Ta jalde ta ta jalde. Mission yaar to sundra be yaar mission na karda main tale che budhi udai tale.
Stop me if you heard this.
This looks like one of Roxxon's secret labs. Should text Genki. Need to web the gears. Nothing here. Maybe the other one. Yep, this is it.
Hey, got your text. Good news. I can access Roxxon security through the signals your suit is picking up.
You never cease to amaze, my man.
I do my best. Give me a sec to set up.
Bet I could take him out quiet.
Nice.
locks on security, you're mine. I can open that door for you, but it needs power.
So how do I do that? Damn, bro. What the hell? Oh, here. Alright. Let's go.
I'm opening the door.
Thank you. Okay, let's get into it.
Hey, I found something while I was poking around security. This is the lab where they noticed people were getting sick around Nuform.
Did anyone ever say, hey, maybe we should rethink this whole Nuform thing?
Yeah, Rick Mason.
Oh. Good thing we're shutting this place down.
And not a moment too soon. Not a lot of places to hide here.
Good thing I have camo.
Wonder if those cops.
So peaceful, knocked out.
Okay. Two down. And three down.
Another win for Spider-Man.
Three down, okay. Four down, let's go. And hold on. Okay, this is number two. I might lose my camo though. So what else? Damn, bro. Okay. Let's go. Die, motherfucker, die!
Yeah.
bro. Huh. I'm gonna die. Bro, I'm gonna die. Shell. Fucking hell. Bro, damn, this guy's hitting hard. What the fuck? Bro, this is getting intense, man. Okay. BNY. Come on, let's go! Oh, fuck! Let's go, boy. Get him.
Time to drain the
reactor. All right. Ba. All right. Let's go. Oh, boys, let's go. 1 minute. Just give me a second. Yep.
We'll never not suck. That powered the lab down. You should probably get out of there.
How?
That office.
Mm-hmm. Please don't come to my creepy rocks on armor.
Where the fuck is the exit, man? Okay, maybe from here. Not this. Bro, what the fuck is the exit?
Exits through the office.
Through the office?
Couldn't see if there's some rocks on dirt in that computer before I head out.
Hey, Roxxon. There is a rumor going around that new form makes our people sick.
Mm-hmm.
Now, come on, guys. Of course that's not happening.
That is happening.
We would take care of you.
Okay.
Without you, nothing gets made.
Sorry.
No new form, no plaza, and no future. And I gotta tell you guys, that future right now is at risk. So before you decide to spread what's
This is so fucking cool, man. The Venom energy.
Remember, we're here for you.
Okay. Manchi.
Sometimes it feels like Krieger's competing on America's Most Evil.
Yeah.
Thanks for your help in there. Fighting Roxxon's no joke.
I don't know. The Underground made it their favorite pastime.
True.
Seriously, though. What kind of a friend would I be if I didn't help shut down the occasional toxic fuel reactor?
All right, let's go. One gone. Bro, should I do this shit? I really don't want to. Hell, man.
I gotta call you back. Oh. Hi, Maz. Spill it. Give me the whole situation.
Finn, Roxxon, Underground. It's just a lot, you know?
Mm-hmm.
You're 17. Mm-hmm. You're stressed. And you're a superhero. You gotta cut yourself some slack. You still making beats?
Not much since I started this.
Work-life balance, kid. Most important thing. Here. Little project your dad and I started back in the day.
Yeah.
Our mixtape. Oh. Rhymes ready and everything.
How come I never heard about this?
Because we never finished. We sampled street noise around the way. Wanted the city to be our beat. But your dad had the masters. And after things went bad between us. But you can finish what we couldn't. Plus, it'll take your mind off work.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. What do I do?
What do I do?
I'll walk you through it.
Yes. Okay, let's do this now. Let's try to record a normal, simple thing.
I'll set up holograms and guide you. Scan the source.
Holograms, huh? You still in my moves?
This one.
Okay, don't think about Finn. Focus on sounds. Clear my head.
Scan the holograms and it'll unlock files on that drive I gave you. Help you figure out which sound you're looking for.
Mm-hmm.
Now try and find the original sound and grab a clean sample.
Yeah. Is that Buddha?
Good sound, but it's muffled. Try and get a clear line of sight. Not a match though. Keep looking.
Bro, where the fuck's this bell,
man? Make sure you've got a clear line of sight. Don't want any distortion.
What is this?
Try moving in a little closer.
What the fuck? Where is this?
Good sound, but it's muffled. Try another angle.
All right.
That's good.
Nice. There you go. Yeah.
Yeah, that's it. Let's go. Oh, so we won.
The rest of the sounds you need are spread across the city.
All right.
I left a few messages for you too, okay, to help you get a feel for each location.
Oh, dope.
Damn.
Not now. Hey, get some you like?
Yeah, really unique dynamics.
See, old man still knows his stuff.
And you were right about clearing my head too. I know what to do about Finn. I gotta see her. Try to talk her out of all this.
In person? Where?
Trinity Church. Tomorrow night. Why so interested?
Cause you got a target on your back the size of Jersey.
Hmm.
You don't have to protect me.
Someone should.
You know, you said you never finished this tape because of how things went bad between you and Dad. What actually happened between you two?
It was complicated. We were too similar and too different. Finish the tape, get all the samples, and you'll hear the whole story. Promise.
Promise.
All right, thanks, Unc.
Uncle, let's go.
Trinity Church. Remember, Tinker is yours.
Mm-hmm.
Leave the boy alone.
Yeah. Leave the boy alone. Huh.
Man, I needed that. I was beat. Okay, I'm gonna call Finn.
Her mom. Ready to go. Mom's not home. What the
hard
heck?
To think of Ma as a little kid. Mom? Genki? Anyone home?
Let's go.
Not to be a jerk, but maybe leave the heroes thing to more experienced Spider-Man.
Wanna run with us? We need another player.
Oh, get up. Take that! Where is he, man? What the fuck? Hey! Where the fuck is he? Alright, let's go!
Corporate kidnapping squad down!
Let's go, boys!
Alright, time to call Finn. Hope she answers.
Hi, Spider-Man.
Finn, hey, we need to talk. In person.
So you can lie to me again?
So I can make this right. Please. Meet me at Trinity Church. No more lies. I promise.
You're screwing with me? Fine. I'll see you there.
At least she's willing to meet.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Trinity Church.
Here I come. Bro, 4 kilometers? What the fuck? Fucking hell, bro. 4 kilometers. Damn, that's too far. Huh.
Hello, friends. This is the DanaCast with our debate.
That's your intro? Lame. We in the business call that burying the lead.
Let's go.
Let me ask you something, Danny. Do you ever think about what you're inciting? About your journalistic integrity?
More than some.
Because your campaign against Roxxon is baffling to an actual journalist like myself.
Yep.
You should be attacking the young, unproved vigilante who keeps causing problems in Harlem.
You twist everything Spider-Man does into something malicious while simultaneously excusing everything Roxxon does wrong. All Spider-Man needs for you to support him is to get a better PR department.
The only problem Spider-Man fixes are the ones he causes. I won't praise the arsonist for putting out his fire. Meanwhile, Roxxon built a beautiful
place. Come on, what is in the chat? Chat Jerry, I'm not sure what matter to him. The mood of Punar under you. మహేష్ బ్రో వెల్కమ్. ఎట్లున్నావు? వచ్చినావు ఛానల్ కి? అసలు ఏం మాట్లాడతలేవు? ఎవ్వరు మాట్లాడతలేరు? ఏమైంది? వెల్కమ్ టు స్ట్రీమ్. Yeah, sure. Okay, 1.5 kilometer more. Cool. I'm here. Bro, but the city is so big, man. Like, what the fuck? థ్యాంక్ యూ థ్యాంక్ యూ. అరే నువ్వు అయిపోయింది బాయ్, నిన్నే చెప్పాలి థ్యాంక్ యూ వచ్చిన స్ట్రీమ్కి. జరా మన వాళ్ళు ఎవరు వస్తలేరుగా. ఆల్ రైట్, లెట్స్ గో. ఇంత దూరం రా ఇంకా మా ఎప్ వీర్ హియర్. లెట్స్ గో. పబ్జి ఆడవా? పబ్జి ఆడతా బ్రో. నాది ఇప్పుడు మొత్తం వేరే నడుస్తుంది బ్రో. లైక్ పీసీ గేమ్స్ మీద ఎక్కువ కాన్సన్ట్రేట్ చేస్తున్నా నేను.
What if I'd killed you?
You want me to feel bad because you almost killed me?
I want you to stop lying to me. I let you in the underground because I thought you understood.
I do understand.
PC-lo PUBG. PC-lo PUBG okka naadalsu vastadu bro. Inka war layer aadetol na tot atlaane.
Not like this.
లైక్ పబ్జి మొబైల్ పీసీలు అంటున్నావు అంటే అసలు అస్సలు ఇంపాసిబుల్ అది ఇప్పుడు. ఎందుకంటే లైక్ మన యూనిక్ గేమర్లు అందరూ కొనుక్కుంటారు అనుకుంటా గేమ్ అది. ఎందుకంటే నేను డౌన్లోడ్ చేసుకున్నా కానీ కష్టం చాలా, అది ఆడు చాలా లాగ్ అవుతుంది అది. అట్లా సరే చూద్దాం, నేను ఆడు నేను చూస్తాను. నేను కూడా వస్తా.
చెప్తా
బ్రో, పబ్జి ఆడేటప్పుడు చెప్తా. ఫస్ట్ సెమిస్టర్ అయిపోయి అన్ని స్టార్ట్
చేద్దాం.
గర్ల్ ఫ్రెండ్ తో మాట్లాడుతుంది మన్నాడు మాకి.
What?
Já. Vá. Já.
I was hoping that you and me would see eye to eye.
Where are we?
You're behind the curtain, bud. This is our most secure facility. And here the sausage gets made.
You're a real prick, you know that?
You know, when
girlfriend or Cindy.
And I were developing new form.
All you did was put your name on the patent. He said the only thing you knew how to do was sell other people's ideas.
You know, at least I still got a pulse, babe.
But let's not dwell, right? The first thing we're gonna do is I'm gonna...
Wow.
That is awesome. Are those involuntary defenses? Oh man, that's hot. You see, I'm gonna get that mask off you. And I'm gonna find out what makes you tick. Because you just smell like next level bioengineering. And you know what that smells like to me, kid? That smells like money.
Damn.
Okay, I'm gonna hit the gym. Leg day, can't skip it.
Hey.
Tell us where my new form is.
Plus my leg dead too, buddy. Plus my leg dead too.
Time to finish what we started on the bridge.
No cameras now.
Ba. Let's fucking go! Oh damn.
Are you okay? Down. They were gonna kill you. Holy shit.
Tougher than I look, huh?
Let's go.
Let's find a way out of here.
Yeah, let's find a way out of here. Let's get out of here.
Roxxon kept Rhino instead of giving him to the police. It's crazy.
Nothing about Roxxon surprises me anymore.
You okay?
I will be, once we're out. I'm shutting off security cams. Can you check that computer?
Which computer? Okay, this one.
What did you find?
There's the exit, through this office. We have to lift the base lockdown first, from the control room.
Mm-hmm.
First, we need to escape the security wing. I'll go down to the floor, see what we're dealing with.
Okay. Where do I go? Oh, I go there.
Door's locked.
Yep,
right. Venom worked in the cell. Should work on the door. I can find whatever's powering it. Hello?
Unlocked. I'm headed to the floor.
Nice.
Right above you.
Go, baby.
The security door is our way out, but I'll have to hack a few terminals to disable the alarm.
I'll handle the security goons.
Security cameras are down to the south wing.
Rhino probably turned them off. Heard he wanted to question the prison.
Bet that other guy could get even Spider-Man to squeal.
Oh,
Gotta watch out for spiders.
There's two more ahead.
How'd we even find those two? Did Rhino track them?
No, he's just a tool. Point and shoot. An outside agent gave us their location.
Once the plaza's done, they'll stop complaining.
Guess we're going in loud.
Got me here! Sunglasses in the air!
Okay, let's go! Boy, let's fucking go. Let's go, boy. One down and two down. Nice. Think that's it? Yep. Trigger the override.
On it. Looks like some kind of record archive. Wonder what's on these computers.
Yeah. Not your mom though.
Triggering the override. There's a voice memo on here.
Sir, the police are asking about Rhino. What do we tell them?
Our man at the raft is setting up a special work release program. Tell the police Rhino's doing the little community service.
Okay.
I can't believe they got away with this.
Yeah.
But I need you to force it open.
Can do.
Can do. I can do.
Okay, really. Why Tinkerer?
It's a nickname.
Can't let them go until I have my new form.
You shouldn't even be here. Your muscle was only supposed to grab the girl.
Yeah, he didn't like that. Here's the deal, bud. Spider-Man's the best leverage I got against Miss Mason. I mean, you caught them together. Well, I mean, you caught them, but it was thanks to your intel. So, clearly there's something going on there.
You agreed to leave the kid alone.
Uncle Aaron?
The kid. I love how you say that. It's just so paternal.
Let Spider-Man go, and I'll get you new form. Feed you underground intel, whatever you want.
See? Leverage works every time.
My Spider-Man.
Here's leverage for you. I've seen things. New form making people sick. What you did to Rick Mason. If I went public.
Yeah, but you won't. Here's the deal. You're a wanted thief. Plus all the jobs we've done together. But you'd be in the cell right next to mine.
Now this is next cell shit, man. Damn.
A little too self-serving for that.
I'm like, it's a game, but still it's a good writing.
We're gonna head in and check on Miss Mason and Spider-Man. But it's kind of an invite only party. Yeah. Bye.
Bye. That's my Uncle Aaron. Come on, baby, Urku.
No. Wait.
You know that guy? Is that the reason we got captured?
No. It's... I knew he worked with Roxxon, but I didn't think he'd... Sell me out.
I can't believe this. You led me into a trap.
Why do I keep listening to you?
Then no. There has to be an explanation. I didn't know this would happen.
Just save it. Let's keep moving. Can you get this?
Yeah, sure.
Hey, initiated a lockdown. That's the control room we have to get into.
So we need past those security shutters.
Got a maintenance panel here, but it needs power.
Let me see what I can do.
That's there. Charged up.
Accessing. I can't hotwire the shutters, but I can move machinery, like that crane.
Maybe we can use that. I'll look around.
They build engines for their APCs in here. Hey, I can raise and lower that crane. Is that useful?
Maybe this crane can help us out somehow.
Hey! Yeah, man, I know what I'm doing.
Crane's over this engine thing now.
Engine thing. I've got an idea. Can you move the crane back to the assembly line?
Yeah. Think I know where you're headed.
Hey, Imra, it's not just something, Amma.
Okay. This laser should activate the engine. Oh, crap. Laser shorted out.
I think I can reroute power.
A laser shorted, but it still works. Needs a new power source.
Power up the laser?
Those nodes can work.
Where the fuck's the laser? Yo, dog, what the fuck? ఇంకోటేదిరా ఇది ఒకటే కనిపిస్తుంది నాకు ఓ డ్యామ్ ఇట్స్ హియర్
could use those nodes and some webs reroute power to the laser.
ఎక్కడ కనిపిస్తే పవర్ ఇప్పుడు ద ఫక్ వాట్ ద ఫక్ బ్రో Okay, so I need to break the fucking glass now, huh?
There's a note on that crane.
Bro, what the fuck, man? Not able to do this shit. How do I do this?
Can move the crane so my webs reach the
oh,
laser.
Okay. All right, now I understood. Okay, I got it. Wait. I'll do it. Hey, Jargo, Barco.
Gotta pull the crane back to where it started, then make the connection.
Now, hi Ram, welcome to the stream. Alright, now time to pull this shit up.
You broke it.
I'll make a new one, just give me a minute.
How the fuck am I supposed to make a new one, man? How the fuck didn't it work? Okay, where is it? Oi, where the fuck is it? Got it. Okay. Bro, have to break this thing, yo. ఇంకేమేమి ఉన్నాయి రా పజల్స్? అది అక్కడ ఉంది హీరోయిన్. పజల్స్ ఎక్కడ ఉన్నాయి బ్రో? అన్న నౌ స్ట్రీమ్ హారా ఆఫ్టర్నూన్ స్ట్రీమ్ అని పెట్టాను ఆ స్టోరీ. Fuck man. And pull it down. How many hours live stream? I don't know ra, maybe one and a half.
Snap it. Gotta pull the hook it up.
How the hell am I supposed to break this one? How fucking hell. I need tips to talk. This computer. So what do we have here? Acha, okay, I can.
Nice. Webs are conducting electricity.
I need to move it into place. Let's go. అన్న ప్లే బీజిఎంఐ. అరే బీజిఎంఐ లేదురా ఇప్పుడు దీంట్లో, నేను అదే చెప్తున్నా మీకు. ఇంకేం కావాలి చెయ్యి పని ఇది. కమ్ ఆన్ లేడీ, డూ యువర్ వర్క్. What the hell?
You're good. Use a laser.
One laser coming up.
Perfect. If I overcharge the engine, it'll be explosive.
And explosive is just what we need to destroy those shutters.
Get down!
Let's go! Almost out!
Alright, let's go!
That's our way out. Give me a few minutes to get it open.
Looks like they guessed our plan.
Not hard. There's only one exit.
Alright, I'll take care of those guards. You get that door open.
One thing. Did you ever think about calling me to tell me you were Spider-Man?
Come on, baby. It's not the right time to talk about it.
You know, after my parents died, Rick basically had to become my dad. I thought I'd miss having a brother, but I had you.
Finn, I...
This is the wrong way!
That won't hold forever.
Go. I'll be fine. Just go.
Go.
Those guys with the lights on their helmets can spot heat signatures. They'll see you if you try to go invisible.
Wonder how much of their R&D department is dedicated to fighting us.
Probably millions of dollars in untaxed money. You clear the floor, I'll work on overriding security so we can get out. I can still access machinery if you need me to move anything.
Another one bites the dust. You good in there?
Yeah, those bugs are holding the door. Whole base is on alert though, so be careful.
Firing on you!
They know you're here. They're calling reinforcements.
Guess I'm doing this the loud way.
Okay. Sometimes I don't think about you under normal, I can't. Bro, how the fuck? Let's go! Oh, fuck. Alright, let's go, boy. Fucking hell. Download chi anna. Are lera the PUBG put gadra Sriram.
Listen.
Put gadra than
that. They know you're here. They're calling reinforcements.
Guess I'm doing this the loud way.
Keep it grounded.
అయ్య అప్పుడు ఇంత మందిని పట్టాలా మళ్ళా ఒక్కడే చాలా మంది అడుగుతారు పబ్జీ చేయి అని కానీ అయితలేదురా ఇప్పుడు కాదు అది ఇలా ఫస్ట్ సెమిస్టర్ అయిపోయినాడు అది అంతా కంప్లీట్ అయిపోయిన తర్వాత స్టార్ట్ చేద్దాం మనం கொடுத்துடுறாலும் Motherfucker. Take that. Mommy is going to neutralize. Dadida. Are man, fucking hell, bro. One stone. Okay, so where's the exit?
Coming? Looks like they've locked the doors. I'll find another way.
I'm coming, baby. Oi, 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 what the fuck? Are you, Imra? How am I supposed to go in there? After finishing exam, ara exam sai pena oka 2 3 weeks tarvata start chesam manam. Main vere pedda vallu chestunara like Far Cry avanna ardamana aalochistuna atla anduku.
What if we went public about Rick's death?
Do you have proof? Cuz I don't think the word of two vigilantes is going to convince people.
There's got to be a way. I think that's the exit. Hey. Lost and found.
Thanks. I know this place. This is Krieger's lab.
Krieger has a lab?
Mostly for show, but yeah. Rick showed me a photo once.
Krieger's lab. Wait. All the current new firm project data's on here. Toxicity reports, failed safety reviews. And Krieger's name's on everything. This would destroy Roxxon.
Tim Barkar.
You like my new color? Immune to your little zappy pops.
Zappy pops? Come on.
Now, be finished this!
Oh damn!
You handle Rhino, I'll take the guard!
Put this boat for a ride! We need to break his armor!
Survive this. Challenge.
killing Spider-Man and the Tinkerer. Roxxon will be pleased.
Baby, I need help. Where are you?
You have outlived your usefulness.
Hara, I'll let him know. Chapta. How the fuck do I hit this guy? Bro, I'm dead, bro. Ja. ఇట్లా కొట్టాలరా వీడిని, అడుగురా చెప్పరా. What is H2? Water? అందుకే హెచ్ఓ2 కాదురా, H2O కదా వాటర్ అంట. చోటు అంటే హైడ్రోజన్ ఆక్సైడా? ఎట్లా కొట్టాలి రావి నీ ఇప్పుడు అర్థమైంది నాకు ఏం చేయాలి. పిల్లర్ వాళ్ళు ఏం పేయాలి ఫస్ట్ వన్తో? అదే పిల్లర్ వాళ్ళ కొట్టినట్టు పడుతుంది బ్రో అది మొడల్. అది వాడి షీల్డ్ ఎట్లా తీయాలి? వాడి షీల్డ్ ఎట్లా తీయాలి? వాటర్ కాదా మమ్మల్ని తెలియదురా, నేను ఎంపీసీ స్టూడెంట్ కాదు కదా. మన 8th క్లాస్ లోనే అయిపోయింది మన మొత్తం ఆడ ఐఐటి కోచింగ్ మొత్తం నారాయణలో. O2 అంటే ఆక్సిజన్ రా, హైడ్రోజన్ ఆక్సిజన్ అంటారు ఏమో అంటారు అనుకో, కైండ్ ఆఫ్ టీమ్మేట్ నారే కొట్టుకుంటున్నాను మొట్ట పిచ్చుకోడు. గమ్మాని చేసుకో న్యూట్రలైజ్ బాడకావు. హైడ్రోపర్ ఆక్సైడ్ రెడ్ కలర్ సూపర్ ఆక్సైడ్ ఫామ్. నాకు ఎందుకురా, నాకు లేని కూడా లేదు ఆ సబ్జెక్ట్ తెలుసా? మనం కామర్స్ స్టూడెంట్ మనం, నాకు ఆ సబ్జెక్ట్ లేని కూడా లేదు. గైస్ జస్ట్ అ మినిట్, జస్ట్ టేక్ అ స్మాల్ బ్రేక్ అండ్ ఐల్ బి బ్యాక్ జస్ట్ అ సెకండ్. Yo, I'm back. Let's start now. Can you hear me? I'm audible? Yep. Okay. Let's get started. గైస్ 1 మినిట్ నేను చాట్ చూస్తాను, ఇప్పుడు ఒక 2 మినిట్స్ ఆగి ఫైట్ అయిపోయిన తర్వాత చాట్ చూస్తాను. ఫోన్ పక్కన ఉంది, రియలీ సారీ. ఒక 2 మినిట్స్ చాట్ చూస్తాను. దాట్ ఈస్ కూల్ బట్ nice. Oh, let's go. I'm hitting him. Let's go. That's good. అయ్యా ఇదేం రా ఈయన అయ్యా
You have orders, Master Spider-Man!
అరే వెనం చార్జెస్ కొల్రా బే, అమ్మ దొరుకుతలేవు కిల్లులు, అమ్మ కాంబో హిట్స్ కొట్టాలరా. ఓకే గాట్ వన్ టూ బీ 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 గో రన్ 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 రన్. ఓయ్ వాట్ ద ఫక్. Nice.
His Roxxon armor's disabled. You're up.
On it.
You ready for some zappy pops, big guy?
I do not.
Don't stop. They're gonna break it.
Yeah. Yes, he is.
Fighting Roxxon.
Hey. Now. One minute. Just a second. చెప్పరా నెక్స్ట్ క్వశ్చన్ ఏంది. సో వాచ్ మై నెక్స్ట్ క్వశ్చన్ రామ్, అడుగు. What the fuck? What is your carbon dioxide? Carbon dioxide, CO2 and carbon dioxide, raw. ఓకే సో అవి లంజోడక ఇంక బతుకులు వస్తుంది. సారీ గైస్, సారీ ఫర్ ద కస్ వర్డ్స్ బట్ కాంట్ హెల్ప్, ఐ ఫకింగ్ డైన్ హియర్. వాట్ ద ఫక్. అబ్బే యార్, వాట్ ద ఫక్ మ్యాన్. I'm smash.
Ready for some zappy pops, big guy?
I do not.
No! La mandengo. I need a charge for Venom, man. Fucking hell. These guys are fucking... Bah! Oh, and I got it this time. Come on. Let's just concentrate on small fries. And then... charge up the Venom. What the hell?
Next.
This fucked up, man. Let's go!
Wait. Just make sure he doesn't do anything. I'll be right back. Krieger Zato shut Roxxon down. The right way.
You know, Krieger told me how your brother died. Very amusing.
Shut up.
He also told me it was your fault.
Krieger updated the reactor. Tried to supercharge it to make his deadline. If Finn goes through with her plan... Oh my god. Harlem.
You watched him die. Helpless.
No, no, no!
Go to hell.
Nah, change is not doing. Aim change, lah. Aim change, lah.
Spin the reactor.
Come near me again. I'll kill you.
We're family.
My family's dead.
Sorry, he's not there. Ah, sure, hello, hello. No problem.
Miles?
Yeah, where are you?
Pero qué pasó? What are you wearing?
I'm Spider-Man, Mom!
I have to tell you something.
Finn's attacking the plaza.
Yeah. Mom.
Yeah.
So that was you chasing her through the city.
Yes, sir.
As Spider-Man.
Yep. Sure was me.
You could have died. No lo puedo creer. Why didn't you tell me about any of this? All those talks we had? How to keep yourself safe? But this...
Emotional, bro. Damn.
Didn't want you to worry.
Mm-hmm.
And the other Spider-Man's gone. I just keep making things worse and worse. Now I screwed up things with you.
Miles. There is nothing you could ever do or ever be that would make me stop loving you. Nada. You give me strength, Miles. That's all a hero really is. Someone who's brave. For the people they love.
Just a guy who doesn't give up.
Gloria's handling Feast, and Teo's gonna help us go door to door.
Perfect. Let's get this evacuation started. I'll meet you outside. You remind me more of your father every day. You stay safe.
Well.
HTML just on sale out.
Hey, I'm telling people in Harlem they need to evacuate before me and your mom go door to door.
Okay, cool. I wanted to say, Thanks for always having my back, man. Hey, I could use your help before you go.
You got it.
I want to cross-reference underground activity with buildings that could store a new form. Maybe you could hack Oscorp surveillance towers, or...
I'm in. It'll take a while to narrow down.
That's all right. Thanks, man. Gonna stretch my legs a little, then head out.
Your mom texted. She's working on this building, then heading down the block to evacuate people closer to the plaza first.
You still gonna help?
Totally. Soon as I find Finn's latest new form set up.
Hello. Oh, okay. That's enough for Spider-Man. Let's see. What should I play next? Should I play Forza? Or should I play something else? Cause no one's around, right? Yeah. What the hell, man? Nobody can. Yes, not bad. Stack 4 is not good. Yeah, that's better. Maybe one she can try me. Yeah. What is that? No one else yet. That's it. Okay, so let's get this thing started. Yep. The wall is really good, right? Yeah. Let's go. Boy, let's play Forza. Let's play Forza, buddy. Forza Horizon 5. So let's go. Okay, boys, here we go. Dun 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 dun. Let's go, guys. Let's fucking go. We're playing Forza Horizon 5. Damn, this is going to take time. Optimizing your PC, please wait. Right, I'll wait. Dum pam 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 pam. Okay. Let's go, boy. It's loading. Let's go. We live. Join. goes here. Now.
Welcome back, Drift King.
Welcome back. Yeah. Welcome back to me. And you. And me and you and me and you.
Okay, Drift King. There's a Horizon story nearby. Plotting your route now.
Alright, let's go.
In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Got a long way to go, buddy. But we ain't alone. Let's go! Let's go! Oh, damn. What the fuck? Can you 400? 430? Four 446?
In 400 meters, turn sharp left.
Oh yeah! Speed, handling, precision control. 3 out of 3 stars, win speed zone again.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Yes, 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 I'm doing it. In a second, then.
Drift King, we're ready to expand.
What the
what
fuck?
Are you this time?
I'm not feeling no shit. I want to play the race.
Drift Zone, this is my Horizon Happy Flex. Now throw the back end out and show me something.
Driving is fucked up, man.
arrived at your destination.
Okay, let's go. Solo, 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 everybody.
Hola. I think I should show you around the East Coast region first. Alejandra says a real racer studies the track beforehand.
Good advice.
Besides, I talked to the university into letting us study the beautiful beaches and clear blue skies. These calls for power and style. The Ferrari Portofino will do nicely.
Let's go.
Route is set. Telemetry recording. And Alejandra is probably watching the video feed, so...
She could have picked somewhere nicer than a swamp.
Disculpame, my friend. I think you mean beautiful coastal wetland ecosystem. If you don't mind getting wet, Ale said she hit some bonus boards near here. You might want to check back later.
Back to the tip.
Ay, 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 ay. I wasn't supposed to tell you. Please, please, don't tell Ale. She won't be happy. Archaeologists at the university will be glad we came to visit.
Sorry, we can't stay longer.
Bro, it's so beautiful, man. We're like cruising in this car. Fucking hell.
Wow! Fast roads and ocean views. The perfect location for Horizon Apex.
Go, boy.
This is Playa Azul. It's a nature reserve. Try not to disturb too much sand. Such beautiful weather. Just makes you want to sail away to the horizon.
Bro, this car is so beautiful, man.
I mean,
really
fascinating climate data.
It's fine. I could get lost here too.
Maybe some other time when Ale isn't checking our telemetry. Either you're very bored with my tour or very eager to prove your speed to Prima Ale, my friend.
Damn, bro, I'm not able to fucking... Yeah, now. Okay, so we can't drift with this car. Damn, I didn't know that. The fuck? Go!
Excelente. That's the East Coast. Very important if you want to compete at Horizon Apex. I have plenty of vehicle data for Ale, but there must be more to find in the region.
Yeah.
I'll be in touch.
Yeah, that was fun. See you soon.
Yeah, man, what a British accent is Anga. Must have a British accent. Yeah, see you soon. I'm not gonna change the car. Oh shit, we hit the jackpot. I'll go with the Ferrari. Yes, I'd like to. Ah, yeah. This is the real deal, buddy. Check this out. Oh, damn, I'm getting a call. Guys, I'll be back.